There's always time for living. Can we just do it again? One more time like it once was, way back when. You gave me something to believe in. We were the best of friends. Well, I remember the good times. And here we have the Gretchmeister.
Hi.
Good morning, Gretchen.
Good morning.
All ready for Christmas? Early?
Of course.
Okay. Later on, you'll be seeing me in the videos for a change because Gretch is going to run a camcorder today. So, signing off for now. Later, all.
Our kitty Buster. Buster, over here.
You guys get close up on him.
Buster. Hey.
Merry Christmas, Buster.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Isn't he a pretty cat? Okay. Joanne,
taking the turkey out. Wow. Wow, what a turkey.
Who, me? I think our bird's done.
Yep, I do too. Well, let's eat.
Better wait for the other people.
I guess. She's basting again. That's what it's called, right?
Yep. So it's nice and juicy.
smells good.
Yes, it does.
Miranda? I'm coming to get you. Oh, that's it, Miranda. That's Arizella. Hi, Arizella.
Hi there, Gretchen.
Let's go find Daddy in the ice cream. I can get down this step. Okay, well, for now, goodbye. Everything before it's all messed up. Looks pretty good, huh? I did those napkins. Aren't they just special? There's cookies inside that container. There's apple stuff. And, well, that's all we have right now. There's Miranda in there. Doesn't want to be bothered by this. And then here's the big table. Looks pretty good. I think so. Well, until the dinner, goodbye.
Yeah. Hey, what's this? Is this it?
Hey.
Does
your work
thing
a hiccup?
No. And he's allowed to have
a
those cats.
Oh,
hi.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hi.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Pretty good.
In there. How's your strength this morning?
Oh, pretty good. I got it. Never mind.
Jerry could move.
Hello. Hi.
Hi. Hi, Pat. How are you?
Just leave that here.
The lighting is a little bad.
Good. Did you find a kitty?
He won't ever get in. Joya, his dad's allergic to it.
Well, Hunter's in paradise then today. He can enjoy.
Hey, come here, give Aunt Pants a kiss. Get over there and give Uncle John and Aunt Pants a big kiss.
How's Joanne doing?
I'm going
wonderful. Are you? That gravy looks stupendous.
Yeah, it does look pretty good.
Looks like you added some more to it.
Yeah, well, make sure we have enough because these Heintzelmans don't have enough to eat.
Well,
how
do you clean this? Just a day.
What is it?
The floor. How do you do it? Just a bucket of water and hot.
Hey there. Hey. Hi, do you hold, neighbor?
Hello. Yes. I remember you from life.
Hi, neighbor. Hello?
Hi-yo!
Hello?
Ooh, that looks
sick.
That's
huh?
What my youngest...
Hi, Mrs. Cole. So. Hi, Krista.
And she'll be here, so I bet she'll be into that.
Go give that to Joanne. We'll take the stuff downstairs.
Just for me.
Hi.
Well, I can't eat all this myself. I'll share it with everybody else.
Hey. Thank you. That's very nice.
Hi, Kara. Sounds like more people coming.
I got a little boy here somewhere. I don't know. Gretchen?
Yeah.
Or Hunter's down here.
I don't know where he is. Somewhere. Chase my cat. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, pretty good. And you?
I'm doing good.
You rascal. I know what you're doing.
Hi. How are you?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. Bye-bye. Not bye-bye, but
get
just...
Get it off of me.
Okay. Oh, hi. You scared the dickens out of me. Okay, bye-bye for now.
But I am a bit naughty.
That's all right.
I said, getting too old by this stuff.
I know.
Hi, Aunt Sue.
Hey, Gretch, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
All right.
That's good.
I'm going
to wait. Wow, more people. Guess who? You need some help.
Did you get a new gadget for Christmas?
No. This is Dad's.
This is for you.
Okay. Thank you. Hey there. Hi. Oh, thank you so much.
Well, you're welcome too.
Are you still
is Norman ready then?
Is it over?
7 months.
Jerry, don't bring it up.
So. I'll
The big finale in about 10 minutes.
How are you doing? Good. Not too bad.
Sammy! Hey, Sam!
How are you?
Hello. Oh, hello.
Hello. Well, how many minutes?
Somebody smells good.
About 5 minutes, Norman will be ready to come over for Sam.
Well, hello, Hunter.
All right. Yeah, turn that off, please. Take this stuff.
Smell revenge is so sweet.
He worked for
He worked at Roseburg Builders.
Hi, Krista.
How old is your son?
He's probably about.
I got her finally. You shouldn't even know it. I got Miranda. Took it long enough.
Pete, yeah.
Did you make this test? Yeah.
Well, there was two Pete's work.
Hey, Nana. Okay. Over here. Okay, got ya.
We had an organization at one time, you know, called Maintenance Men. He belonged to I can see him now, kind of short fellow, dark hair. He's not alone.
How you doing, John?
Pretty good.
You're behaving yourself.
Trying to.
I'll bet.
Remember that name.
Hunter? Remember when I got the fellow's license?
No, I don't remember that. That's a long time ago. Yeah.
It's just a different quarry, too.
There's a son electrician also.
He worked
pretty nice.
He worked at another farm for a while before he died.
Where's the mother?
She gets upset if I see. Here are the people rummaging for food. A nasty sight, really. Three Stooges. Moment.
Have a happy Christmas, I guess.
Yeah. Seems a little too early, but
I don't know, I'm going to be throwing off the whole month.
Yeah, sorry to eat and run, but thanks for the grub.
Go slave.
Two bananas!
Yeah. Nice. Who are you?
Food.
Oh, thank you.
Sammy.
He's around.
I need two vanillas.
Hello. Smile, you're on candy camera.
I tell you something.
Okay, I will. I will. Where'd he go? Oh, hi. Smile, you're on candy camera. Coming.
And I have a
Buster's hiding.
Are you here, Buster? Because Sammy comes in. Buster.
That's the big cat of Joanne.
This huge cat, and Buster comes in, and then Sammy comes in, and Buster goes. And his back arches, and the hair goes up, and Sammy's like, jumps in my lap, and then he's gone.
Those are the best apples.
I got it all on camera.
You're just getting two real beauties here.
No, I like doing this. Make more faces.
Just keep going, Brad.
Nick, is there a pound behind you? Yeah,
tuck him in for his long winter nap,
Hi.
Please don't put me on.
I like here in your bag. Hey, Nana, just look here.
You know how I look.
The camera doesn't. Here's our spare bedroom. Hey, Sammy. It's a computer. There's me.
Yeah, put lots of
hello.
I had eight of
mine apples. I look good. I'm moving out teeth.
Then they find me.
Okay. I'll go smile some more for some more people. Hey, Samson. I bet you got food in your teeth. Hey. Hi.
I know how I look.
There are just some apples for you. I have to find it up
there.
Oh!
They're free. Don't do that to your grandmother, please.
Okay. Back to square one.
See, now all that stuff.
Okay, what kind is this?
I have no idea.
Magnavox.
Is this a new toy?
Oh, that one.
No, it's about 5 years
not
old.
Oh, okay.
Newer ones are much nicer.
Jerry, is Buster up here?
Hi there.